can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head?
Hey, what can I do for you? Yeah, and... Give me a shout if you need it. Bye.
Hey there. Need anything? Sure.
Careful. They got spies all over.
Hello. So, you're back. Now, where did we leave off? Certainly did. Hubby and me had an old rad meter to help us tell the difference between what you could salvage and what'd kill you. I kept a glowing container from Repcon around here for years, serving no better purpose than a nightlight. Damn thing wouldn't sell. Then along comes the most peculiar-looking fellow, all decked out in a yellow radiation suit, of which he was proud all out of proportion. The man outright asked if I had anything radioactive for sale. Imagine that. But he paid handsome for that jar of goop. Only saw him that once. He said something about heading over to Clark Field to put his suit through its paces. A strange one he was. As it so happens, I do have some thrust modules, but they're expensive. 500 caps worth of expensive. Ha! Yes, you are quite the smooth talker. What the hell? 250 it is. Pleasure doing business with you.
Have you found the components we... Indeed you did. And they seem to be in excellent condition. All I need now is the igniting agent we discussed earlier. Repcon has been ransacked so many times by scavengers, it's... Jason has mentioned some industrial ruins to the east that are supposed to be highly... Evening. Have you found the components we discussed? Yes, that's the stuff. And the container shielding must be intact or you'd be dead by now. Yes, I'll tell Jason that the great journey can begin.